I think I was in middle school actually, and I read the New York Times magazine, and I came down to dinner and I said, I'm gonna be an amphibiatrician. And my parents said, I'm sorry, what did you say? And it's basically, it was the old fashioned name of adolescent medicine, which is a subspecialty of peds, and it's taking care of teenagers and young adults. And it just sounded like a neat thing to do, and it really is. I am absolutely convinced I chose the right specialty. You know, it was my first love. I tried to have an open mind through residency, et cetera, and I went back to my first love. It's very rewarding. And adolescence has always been difficult. It maybe was different in the 80s than it is now in the, you know, 2020s. But it's a difficult time for patients and their families, and I really enjoy helping them.